No. It's taken me an hour to go like 1 mile, and I'm stuck in this nightmare turnpike. I don't know what the problem is. What did it say? There's a lane blocked ahead. Okay, the left lane's blocked. Oh my God, is it gonna move? We got up to 20 miles an hour. That was exciting. What's over here? Oh, somebody riding in the shoulder. At least I got gas this time. Man, look at the sunset though. Stop blocking the sunset, you big fat truck. Y'all, I hate trucks.
Can you see that sunset?
Come on, people. It literally took like an hour to go a couple miles. Ugh. Okay, yeah, the lane. Oh my God, a car is flipped upside down. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, that's a bad accident. So all that traffic was. All that traffic because rubberneckers. Because people gotta see if they can see blood or destruction of some kind. Unbelievable. People are morbid. Y'all are good luck. As soon as I started filming, as soon as I started recording this, it cleared up. Nice. I'm gonna hurry up and get to the traffic on the 50 now. I'm going from traffic to traffic to traffic from the highway to traffic to the other highway. Jesus Christ, man. That road is like, it's like a cliff. Okay. We made the light. Yes. Yes. Sunset. I certainly do live in paradise. Oh, another crater in the hole. I'm sorry, but there is a crater in the hole. I'm not going to hit you. I just moved over a little. That guy's pissed at me. I got too close to him, I think. He weren't having it. He got scared. Take this lovely way home. Yikes. Phew. The rat race. I don't know about all this traffic every day. Well, 3 days a week. It's kind of worth it, though, to see my family. Get home. I'm so tired. I don't even think I'm gonna make dinner. I don't even know what I would have for dinner if I made dinner. Ooh, I got a French bread pizza, maybe. That sounds yummy. We have some vegetables. Maybe I'll just have some hummus and peppers. Doesn't sound bad. I think I've hit every pothole that ever was on this road and every other road. Turnpike exit right here, which would be awesome. It's closer to my house.
Feature. It's a very useful tool to reach us right here in the studio, but there's just some things that the talkback doesn't work for, and we'll cover one of those things after Black Sabbath. Here's Iron Man on 101.1 WJRR. We'll be right back.
haven't figured out the circle. You know, that cracks me up every time. These people have the hardest time with a circle in this neighborhood. They just can't do it. They can't deal. They stop. They wait till it's, you know, completely clear instead of just jumping on in there. I mean, it cracks me up. So, yeah, I just thought I'd share that with you. As soon as I turned on the camera, traffic started moving again. But it was literally crawling along. It was taking me an hour just to get a mile or two. And turns out another car rear-ended another car. And that car must have flipped over because the tow truck driver has it on the tow truck upside down. And it's all smashed up. So I hope that person's okay. You know, it's just people go so fast on the turnpike. Like, basically, it's an average of 70, 80 miles an hour. If you're not doing 80, you better get out of the way because people are going to run you over. Yep, from all that madness to my little small town, there's the cop. There's our monthly cop. Did you see him? He's looking for speeders, probably. And so from all that madness to our little town, this is actually a lot of traffic for my town. There's like a couple cars in front of me. Look, there's a couple cars coming this way. It must be an event at the school. The academy sometimes has events. I see the equestrian park's open, so maybe it's that. Actually, I think someone's playing baseball over there too. So I'm almost home. Look at my town, so there's Christmas decorations up. Yeah, I'm almost home. Thanks for driving with me. And I'm gonna try to get out in the yard and show you guys that shed that's destroyed this weekend. Have a great night.
Munns Traffic Center. Injured? Choose Bogan, Munns, and Munns.
Alderaan Road remains closed north and southbound between Valencia College Lane and Colonial Drive right at Marietta Street due to an earlier accident that brought down some power lines. Repairs continue here. Consider 417 or 434 for an alternate. Northbound travel on the turnpike jammed up from a crash now just blocking one left lane between 429 and State Road 50. See traffic problems? Be sure to call the Safe Touch Security Traffic Tip Line at 866-676-8477. From the Traffic Center, I'm Paige Carrera.
This report is sponsored by Valvoline Instant Oil Change.
Start your year by taking care of one of your biggest investments, your vehicle. Drive into Valvoline Instant Oil Change. Stay in the comfort of your car for a quality Valvoline oil change in about 15 minutes. Save up to 50% at getyouroilchange.com.